So today marks midway point, day number 15 of my midwinter swim challenge, 30 k's in 30 days. I have so far swam 17 kilometers. I've just finished a swim at North Sydney Olympic Pool, which is literally about 200 meters away from here, where I've been doing most of my training in the pool. So what's the most challenging part of my challenge? That would probably be getting in front of the camera right now. It is getting colder, but we have been blessed with beautiful weather the last few weekends, as you can see, beautiful blue sky, sunshine. Fridays after work, I can generally get there, get to the pool, but I do struggle with my energy levels. Sundays are beautiful, love swimming on my Sunday. I do a longer swim on Sunday. Saturdays, I have just recently joined an ocean swim club, so getting there in the morning is pretty challenging because I'm thinking, what the hell am I doing? I'm doing this challenge to keep me swimming throughout the winter. So far I haven't been able to manage to do that as I swim in outside pools, and I want to do the Bondi to Bronte ocean swim in December. So this has been my main challenge, is to swim through winter, and I needed the extra motivation to get in the pool. I've been part of the Sound Life family for about 3 years now. I joined up after finding out about Sound Life for World Yoga Day, when we did the yoga class on the beach. Where love resides. I wanted to volunteer as part of my ongoing training after doing my teacher training. So I ended up becoming the volunteer coordinator for about a year, and during that time I did yoga therapy for children training, and I knew that I wanted to work with the kids at caretakers. I have been working there and teaching the kids for about just over a year now, and I'm really loving it. Some days are more challenging than others, but I feel amazing when I come out of the session, and the feedback that we've got is that the yoga tools are really helping the kids, which is a great story. I'm so proud of being part of the Sound Life team and what they're doing in the community. So when I decided to do this challenge, it just made perfect sense for me to also raise money for Sound Life while I was getting busy in the pool, which gave me the extra motivation as well to keep me going and keep me on track. Also to bring awareness to the amazing work that Sound Life do in the community. And so far I've had some really amazing response from colleagues. So I'm halfway there, and we've almost fundraised half of my total amount. My goal is 2K. So if you haven't donated already, please, please, please donate to this amazing cause for a Sound Life and supporting facilities in the community and people in the community that really need the gift of yoga and music. Every little bit counts, so whether you can donate $5 or $10, any little bit counts, and I'm so grateful. The Jew.